So here, this is our steps in 3D. Now we have to move this from this to internal portion of this. Move option. Here we have the base point. So first of all, we have to place here and make the position. So from now we have to take this move option from this base point. So it will be placed like this. So next we have to make a float to this. How to make a float? First of all, we have to take a rectangle on the top portion. From this corner to this corner. So here total will be selected so that I am taking so much longer than this. Yes. This is a floor rectangle and select this and move this to the bottom part of the building. Go to move option and select this and place this. Okay, now we want to select this and go to extrude option. It will be bottom. How much it will be? It will be 2 feet. A downward direction. Just click on enter. Okay, this is a floor given to the building. And here you can observe these steps. This is a kitchen and this is our plan. You can observe like this. If you want to change the color of this floor, first of all, you have to go to the groups or layers. In this, first of all, you have to select one color. If you change the color, it will be different like this. If you want to change, it will be different like this. Okay. Next we are going to view the windows and doors to this building. Go to view bar. Here we have the tools palette option. Take this tools palette. Here go to architecture. In this architecture we have the trees, vehicles, plants, all of this. Go to door and elevation. This is our door. If not, we have to place the direct door. Yes, here it will be taken as doors. Here, first of all, we have to take a rectangle for the door and a window, and after that, we have to fix that as a door and by applying the properties of materials. So, before going to the, we have to put this diagram in 2D diagram. In this, we just make the like this. This is our door, and take this and keep the view in left. In this, I want to draw exactly like this, and now I want to keep this outside, making more option. Like this, and now we have to extrude this to come under. It will be our door will be how much thickness? Sorry, before that, we have to build a plane to this. Yeah, this is our door frame and we have to extrude this knob. It will be as well green as well. This is the radio. I want to press full command. I want to select this and I want to view this as 10 inches. And now I want to give one circle here. It will be nice. This is our door. And next go to grading. Another door. And we want